Hi guys, happy weekend. I hope you're enjoying your weekend today. I'm sorry if I seem like I'm in between moods today, but I'm not in a brilliant mood. I'm not in a brilliant mood. I'm kind of in between moods. I'm kind of happy and I'm kind of not. But I don't want to show my negativity on this video, and no one needs to know what's going on, but I'm just not in the best mood lately. Sorry if I've been away on my channel for some time. I've just not been happy with my overall channel as it is. The way it's just my channel, I just not happy with my channel overall, how it's going and stuff. And I don't really have any major ideas towards my channel at the minute, and I'm still processing ideas for my channel so I can sort of do a video for you guys, so that you can enjoy it a bit more. But obviously I have my requested videos off the two people that have requested these videos towards me, which are Exaya's tapping and brushing video. He told me to do an ASMR video for him because he was on my stream last night and he won, basically guessed my name correctly, and I said that as his prize I would do like a video for him, anything he wanted. And he said he wanted an ASMR video of tapping, and I said I can do some brushing in the video as well as an added bonus, so I'm doing that for him. I also have my requested video for Andy Steinhouse, who's been bugging me for God knows when about a teacher roleplay of hypnotising a student, and I will get round to doing your requested videos. I've not forgotten about them. I've just been processing other videos as well as that, so I have other videos to do, and I've been busy with other videos. But don't think I haven't forgot. I will get round to doing them. I might get round to doing them next week when I do a video. I'm still gonna focus on my ASMR related videos, so I'm still gonna focus on my ASMR drinking and eating videos and ASMR role plays. I wanna try and do like an ASMR vampire girlfriend roleplay at some point as a roleplay, and other ASMR roleplays. I wanna do some more roleplay videos. My camera's freezing, so this is why I don't film. I wanna do more roleplay videos, which is such as another Poison Ivy roleplay, another Harley Quinn roleplay. Basically any of my villains that I've done on my channel, like Batman villains I've done on my channel, I'm doing more roleplay videos of them, because I have an idea with Harley Quinn to do, to combine her two characters into one video. And I also I want to do another bitchy Skylar video, because I did do one recently and it was a pedicure like video, but Jeff requested me give me an idea to do like another bitchy Skylar video, and it's gonna be awesome because he requested me this idea, so I'll be doing that. And Skylar, of course, is my bitchy character that I've created myself. I also want to try and bring back my vampire characters, but problem is I have to get into my vampire characters again because I've kind of gone out of character from them, and my voice is gone with them now because I haven't played them or acted like them in a really long ass time. And obviously my two vampire characters that I play on my channel is Katharina and Eleanor. I also have Vampire Ravenna, whatever how you say ever seen him. I also have that. I sort of brought her in as a character. It was just for like to do a vampire roleplay. But I will be doing like a vampire girlfriend roleplay ASMR because I want to do that because I thought of it. It's just ideas around other ideas I thought of. I want to try and do another Maleficent roleplay because it's been a while since I've done Maleficent. And Maleficent is like my other, is a character from obviously Sleeping Beauty, from the Maleficent movie, and I actually thought it was an idea to play her, and I did do her, and I did hand movements and everything into it to incorporate, and also singing to incorporate the relaxation and stuff, and I think it was an ASMR one actually. I want to try and do another Matisha Adams roleplay as well because I did do her near Halloween time and I found it very good. The actual roleplay was very good, even though I don't initially sound like her, just in trying. I want to try and do another Jill Valentine roleplay and probably Claire Redfield roleplay because I've been trying to master Claire Redfield's voice lately, and I want to try and do her. I want to try and incorporate a roleplay into my channel of that because I'm a big fan of Resident Evil. I love the Resident Evil games. I love the Resident Evil films, kind of, but I'm a big fan of Resident Evil games, and I love the characters in Resident Evil. And obviously my favourite character in Resident Evil is Jill. And I kind of have an image look of Jill Valentine, a bit of Claire as well actually, not exactly, but yeah. But once I've mastered the voice of Claire, because I'm sort of getting there, I still need to master it a bit more for me to sort of sound like her and everything, I will do a Claire Redfield roleplay because I've done Jill Valentine. And I'm, when I have my cap on as Jill Valentine, I look like Jill Valentine because I look like the BDSA Jill. I was actually doing a stream yesterday night as Jill Valentine, and I was streaming Resident Evil Remake, and I was obviously Jill Valentine in the game. Resident Evil Remake is one of like my favourite games, like my favourite Resident Evil game anyway, because it's the first one I ever played and I enjoyed it more than any of the other ones, and it just has that horror factor that I like about it. Any Resident Evil game does, to be honest. So I'll probably be doing, you know, Jill Valentine, Claire Valentine roleplays for you because I really want to. And obviously, I want to do a collaboration video with Jeff Music Man again because in the past, me and him have done a lot of collaboration videos, and they've been really awesome, and it's been really fun to sort of do them together. And obviously, we did Spider-Man and Black Cat video together. We did Vampire Catherine and the Merchant. We've done a lot of ones together, and they're based around our ideas together, which is really fun to do. And my idea for me and Jeff as a collaboration video was to do like Batman Dark Knight, the Batman Dark Knight interrogation scene, and obviously it won't be improvised, it will be sticking to the script of the interrogation scene, and obviously I will be playing Joker and he will be playing Batman, but we are sticking to the interrogation scene script, we're not improvising it at all. There can be a little bit of improvisation if there wants to be, but I'm mostly focusing around that because I actually found the interrogation scene from The Dark Knight very, it's a brilliant scene and it's such a masterpiece, the way it was created. I like the delivering of the lines between Batman and Joker in the actual scene. Obviously, The Batman Dark Knight is a brilliant film, and Heath Ledger played the Joker very well. His realism of the character, like the realism of his character, was very crazy and wacky, and it was just how Joker was supposed to be. And I really do miss him as the Joker now. God rest his soul, he's dead, Heath Ledger. And we all miss him, I bet. So I want to try and sort of do the interrogation scene in memory of Heath Ledger, but also as the character. But also I want to do it because it's a masterpiece scene. And I'm a big fan of The Dark Knight. I love the film. I've seen it so many times and I know the Joker's lines line for line. And it's... because I've seen it so many times. As it was funny when I was sort of saying Joker's lines line for line one time when I was watching the film with Jeff. And he was like surprised that I know every single line from the actual film. But that's because I've seen it so many times. So... and obviously, if you don't know who Jeff Music Man, please go check him out because he has an amazing channel as well as mine. His main focus is basically on ASMR. He does ASMR videos quite a lot. He does requested ASMR videos, for other people. Most of them are requests from other people, but he enjoys doing ASMR videos now. Mostly his channel's turned into an ASMR channel because he did used to do other stuff like me. He used to mix things up and do different things like music and just random videos they could think of, kind of like me, but then he sort of wasn't getting the views as he should have been, and he wanted to go further than that, so he wanted to get more views and more money and stuff. Just not as such as more money, but more views in general, so giving more money. So he's mainly focusing on ASMR on his channel. But I think it's really good that he's doing ASMR on his channel now, because it looks better than any of the other things he's already done. But he's really enjoying doing it. So obviously, please go check his channel out and subscribe to his channel. And if you are new to my channel, by the way, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the subscribe button and click the notification bell so you're notified when I upload a new video. Because a lot of people complain about that as well. And obviously, if you like this video, then please give this video a like. I always do say that. Obviously, this is a quick update video. Obviously, I hope this covers kind of like the stuff that are coming next on my channel. So far, there will be a lot more videos, and I will get around to doing my requested videos from those two people that requested them. If anyone else has any ideas towards my videos or any ideas you want me to do as a video, please let me know in the comments down below, because I would appreciate it, so then I can take these ideas away from my channel so I can have more ideas. Because a lot of people lately, I've been saying this, and a lot of people haven't been requesting my videos as such. There's only been a few people watching and sort of commenting. So if you have any video ideas, if you're new to my channel or whatever and you have a video idea, please don't be shy to tell me what it is, because I'll definitely do it on my channel. And that's really about it, guys. That's all I have to say today. Just a quick update video for everyone. Hopefully you all have a wonderful weekend. I'm sorry if I feel off, or I'm in between, like, how I'm feeling. I'm in between today. I'm kind of like not in a great mood, but obviously hopefully my mood improves throughout the day, because normally I'm not like this. I'm cheery and full of life, but I was full of life and cheery yesterday. Well, that was because it's Friday. Maybe because it's getting to the weekend now, I'm kind of like zoning down, I don't know, but yeah, hope this covers what's coming next on my channel. Hope you all have a brilliant day today, and I will see you all, guys, very soon. And in the meantime, guys, have a fantastic day, and I will see you all, guys, later. Goodbye.